the moon's bright ray. And told his tale in his own melodious way. He sang, "Ah, well, a day."
He sang, "Ah, well, a day."
The lonely veil for the mountain vain beside. To his humble wail, the echoing hills replied. They sang, "Ah, well, a day."
They sang, "Ah, well, a day."
I know the value of a kindly chorus, but choruses yield little consolation when we have pain and sorrow to before us. I love and love, alas, above my station.
He loves and loves, alas, above his station.
Yes, yes, the lass is much above his station.
A maiden fair to see, the pearl of minstrelsy, a bud of blushing beauty. For whom proud and noble sigh, and with each other vie, to do her menial's duty.
To do her menial's duty.
A suitor lowly born, with hopeless passion torn, and poor beyond denying, has dared for her to pine, at whose exalted shrine the world of wealth is sighing.
The world of wealth is sighing.
Unlearned he in aught, save that which love has taught, for love had been his tutor. Oh, pity, pity me, our captain's daughter she, and I, that lowly suitor.
Oh, pity.